In this video, we have been given that xy belongs to real number. Xy is equal to 3. X power 6 plus y power 6 is equal to 154. Then x power 8 plus y power 8 is equal to what? So we have x power 6 plus y power 6 is equal to 154. And x power 6, it is x square cube plus y power 6, it is y square cube, it is equal to 154. And a plus b cube, it is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab times a plus b. So a cube plus b cube, it will be equal to a plus b cube minus 3ab times a plus b. So x square cube plus y square cube, it will be x square plus y square cube minus 3 times x square times y square times x square plus y square. It is equal to 154. And we have xy is equal to 3. So xy square, it will be equal to 3 square. And it is x square y square, that is equal to 9. So it is x square plus y square cube minus 3 times and x square y square, it is 9 times x square plus y square, it is equal to 154. And now suppose x square plus y square is equal to t, then it is t cube minus 3 times 9 is 27 times t is equal to 154. And it is t cube minus 27t minus 154 is equal to 0. And 154, it is 22 times 7. So at t is equal to 7, it will be 7 cube minus 27 times 7 minus 154 is 22 times 7, and it is 49 times 7 minus 27 times 7 minus 22 times 7. And we can take 7 common, and it is 49 minus 27 minus 22. That will be equal to 0. That means t minus 7 will be a factor of this cubic equation. So it is t cube, and if we subtract 7 t square and add 7 t square and minus 27 t, it is minus 49 t plus 22 t minus 154, it is equal to 0. And here we can take t square common and it is t minus 7. And here we can take plus 7t common and it is t minus 7. And here we can take plus 22 common and it is t minus 7, that is equal to 0. And now we can take t minus 7 common and it will be t square plus 7t plus 22, that is equal to 0. So either t minus 7, it will be equal to 0, that means t is equal to 7, or t square plus 70 plus 22, it can be equal to 0. And here, if we check d, then it is b square minus 4ac, and b is 7 square minus 4 times, a is 1, and c is 22, and it is 49 minus 88, that is negative. That means here we get no real solution. So t is equal to 7. We get t is equal to 7 and t is x square plus y square, that is 7, and we have xy is equal to 3 and x square plus y square it will be equal to 7 square. And it is x square plus y square plus 2 times x square times y square, it is equal to 7 square is 49. And it is x power 4 plus y power 4 plus 2 times, and xy is 3. So x square, y square, it will be 9, that is equal to 49. And x power 4 plus y power 4, it will be equal to 49 minus 18, that is 31. And x power 4 plus y power 4, a square, it will be equal to 31 a square, and it is x power 4 a square plus y power 4 a square plus 2 times x power 4 times y power 4, it is equal to 31 a square is 961, and it is x power 4 times 2 is 8 plus y power 4 times 2 is 8 plus 2 times, and we have xy is equal to 3. So xy power 4, it will be equal to 3 power 4, and x power 4 times y power 4, it is equal to 3 power 4 is 81. So it is 81, that is equal to 961, and x power 8 plus y power 8 plus 162, it is equal to 961. So x power 8 plus y power 8, it will be equal to 961 minus 62 that is equal to 799. So it is 799.